A man from West Virginia will spend the next 3 years in prison after pleading guilty to threatening Dr. Anthony Fauci. Thomas Connolly Jr. was sentenced on charges of making threats against a federal official.